Is Ultra Kaioken Goku really that oppressive? This isn't sped up fight of me taking on an android's team. Can I beat them without switching? Find out for yourself. But before that, I want to announce a Dragon Ball story on which I work for now. It will be tied to Dragon Ball Legends in some way. Make sure to subscribe if you like the content. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.